for today's session is fluid and tape type liquid level measurement. The objective of this session is to know the fluid and tape type liquid level measurement in detail with construction, working and application of it. So, in previous session we have studied about liquid level measurement or liquid level. So, what is liquid level? Anybody from you? Liquid level. Okay. So, liquid level is the height of liquid over the datum or reference line. In other words, liquid level is the free liquid surface distance from datum line or reference line. So, can you identify this picture? What is this?
Water tank.
So, like the electricity, nowadays water load shedding is also going on. So, we have to know the how much storage of liquid is with us. So, for determination of liquid available or water available in this tank, what should we do? We have to go through this staircase on the top of that tank, then remove the lid and see how much storage of water we have. Is it clear? Correct? So, this must require any other technique or any other method for measurement of that liquid level with us or amount of water with us. So, I have one demo for you. These are two glass having same volume. So, can you identify or determine which glass have more water from last bench? So, this technique is not possible in case of this water tank which is not transparent. So, for measurement of such type of liquids, suppose I have put this ball in this liquid. From the last bench, can also identify the liquid which glass has the more liquid. Suppose this ball is placed in another container. From the position of that ball, we can identify which glass has lower or minimum amount of liquid. So, can this technique is useful for measurement of liquid in that tank? Yes, it can be used for measurement of liquid from non-transparent tank. Suppose this is this is a container of liquid which is not transparent. It has some liquid present in that tank. And suppose we have dropped a ball on this liquid surface. Due to tendency of this liquid, that is buoyancy, the ball will float on this water level. So, as the water level decreases, the ball will also carry the position of that liquid, follow the position of that liquid, and then as the liquid level increases, the ball will carry or follow the position of that free liquid surface. Suppose we have connected this ball with a light weight cable to a counterweight. This is counterweight. And we have to just carry this counterweight by a light weight cable over a pulley. So, as the liquid level changes due to this counterweight, the position which is position of that liquid which is not transparent tank can be identified by the position of this flow. And suppose we have added a scale outside this tank, the flow position itself will indicate the amount of liquid present in that tank. So, in this case, the float is generally the metallic hollow ball. which is connected to a counterweight by a low weight cable, and the position of this counterweight will indicate the amount of liquid or solution in terms of mass volume, in terms of mass or volume. Mass means kg and volume means liter or cubic meter. So this technique of water level, or this process, or this operation, how it is runs, we can see here. So working of flow and tape type liquid level measurement. This is flow type level indicator. This is inlet. As the level increases in the tank, the flow moves upward, which converts the signal in terms of resistance and current, and will directly show the reading, that is amount of liquid present in that liquid. So this is the working of flow tank tape type level measurement, how it works. Now the example of, or the application of this type of level measurement in our case, in chemical industries, the liquid level in reactor is very important. It is required to control the level of reactants in that reactor. In that case, this type of level measurement technique is useful. Second case, everyone have a vehicle, two-wheeler or four-wheeler. There is a technical meter which indicates how much fuel in your vehicle have, and that indicator is also a type of that flow type liquid level measurement. And third one is like municipal corporation water tank level measurement. Many times you have seen there is a scale and a flow counterweight which indicates the level of that liquid. So this technique is also useful in that case. So in this session we have studied how the flow tank type liquid measurement device works, an application of that device. So there is an assignment for you. You have to search on internet more application of this technique and try to download video of working of this method. So any question related to this?